Hello friends, in our pharmacy, usually we are getting inquiry for two types of fish oil preparations. One is omega-3 fatty acid and another one is cod liver oil. Most of the customers and very few number of pharmacists is still confused about the difference between cod liver oil and omega-3 fish oil. Most of the nutritional supplement brands are producing different category of products in omega-3 fish oil and cod liver oil. This both products are not same. There is a difference between omega-3 fish oil and cod liver oil, and this both preparations are using for different purposes. Today we are going to discussing about difference between omega-3 fish oil and cod liver oil. Welcome to another chapter of 1 Degree Change, a continuous learning program for the pharmacist. When a customer is approaching you for a fish oil preparation, you have to ask the customer about for what reason he is looking for this particular fish oil capsule. Because there is two types of fish oil preparations are available. One is cod liver oil and another one is omega-3 fish oil. First we can see what is cod liver oil. This cod liver oil is extracted from the liver of cod fish. And this cod liver oil is rich in vitamin D and vitamin A. It contains very less amount of omega-3 fatty acid also. But when you are thinking about cod liver oil, the supplementation of cod liver oil is mainly for the requirement of vitamin A and vitamin D. All of you are aware about what is the importance of vitamin A and vitamin D. Vitamin A is good for the immunity, eye health, skin, etc. And at the same time, vitamin D playing very crucial role in lot of physiological function like absorption of calcium. If a person want to supplement vitamin A and vitamin D together, cod liver oil is the number one source. So always while you are dispensing a cod liver oil capsule, make sure that you are giving this particular cod liver oil for the supplementation of vitamin A and vitamin D. Next we can see what is omega-3 fish oil. Same like cod liver oil, omega-3 fish oil is the another fish oil based preparation widely selling all over the world. Lot of previous chapter we already discussed what is the importance of omega-3 fatty acid. This omega-3 fatty acid is extracted from the flesh of different fish like tuna, salmon fish, etc. Most of the omega-3 preparation doesn't containing vitamin A and vitamin D. Omega-3 fish oil preparations what is available in our pharmacy mainly containing different proportion of omega-3 fatty acid like EPA and DHA. So when a person is approaching you to buy a fish oil capsule, you have to ask what reason he is looking for this fish oil, and if it is for the vitamin A and vitamin D, you have to go the option for cod liver oil. And if the person is one omega-3 for the cholesterol or cardiac protection or brain health or anti-inflammatory action or PCOS or like that any condition, you have to select omega-3 fish oil. And always educate the customer about the difference between this omega-3 fish oil and cod liver oil. In simple word, this cod liver oil is the preparation using for the supplementation of vitamin D and vitamin A. At the same time, omega-3 fish oil is using for the supplementation of essential fatty acid called omega-3 fatty acid. Thank you for watching my video, and if this information has helped you to make a 1 degree change in your professional life, please share with your friends. Thank you.